man. I got your back. Nobody's gonna talk to my kids that way. Nobody's gonna talk to my wife that way. And nobody's gonna talk to my damn football team that way. You guys got it?
Yes, sir.
You got my back?
Yes, sir.
Do you have my back?
Yes, sir.
Do you have your coach's back?
Yes, sir.
Let's kick some ass, man. Let's walk. Let's get some work. Let's say it again. Us against the world on three. 1, 2, 3.
Us against the world.
Gotta do it now.
Powell going to his right. He's got a touchdown. Tiger Powell.
It is my time. You can check your iPhone. Better say it's our time. I don't even need a watch. I don't even see a clock. Soon as I walk in, it feel like me a clock.
Watch the throw. Going to the left side. Clark Franklin at the 10. 5. He's got a touchdown. So the Aggies strike out.
I don't drive Lex. Game so bickery. So full of trickery. Nursery. Rhyming. Hickory. Dickory. Blowing that sour. The hood call it pickery. Biggie. Puffy. Buster, victory. Yes. You ain't a pilot, you probably couldn't style it. Yes. Unless you was a stewardess, you won't know what to do with this. Yes. First I took the time out, then I put the time in. Money ain't everything, it's more about the timing. So I got the Audemars, flawless diamonds. Yes. In other words, that's called perfect timing. Woo. I feel like a favor, I feel like a savior. They clock in my neck, I feel like I'm flavor. I go so hard, low so God.
To beat one of our rivals who we've never beat since I've been here. Everybody brags about being 3-0 against UNM. Well, guess what? We're 0-3 against UTEP. Next week's game is where it's at. And if you guys want to impress me, win next week.